Philippines.
Year 2020 will be remembered as the most challenging period in our history. COVID-19 pandemic has brought despair, destruction, and death. Today, our world war has changed from war on conflicts to war on hunger, for better healthcare system, racism, and education. It's an everyday battle that confronts all of us, regardless of who we are and where we are from. As a malaria-free Philippines spokesperson, I have always lived up to my faith in humanity, cultural understanding, and respect for others. These are what I will continue to stand for if I become your next Miss Grand International. I will be a channel of hope, compassion, and unity to stand any form and stop any form of war and violence in this world. As we face the COVID-free world, join me as we work together in mending our conflicts and focusing on what truly matters. We are living under one sky, so let us all live peacefully, where love is our language, humanity in our race, and peace is our lasting legacy to the world. Kapunta.